الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن محمد رسول الله، أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. حي على الصلاة، حي على الصلاة، حي على الفلاح، حي على الفلاح. الله أكبر الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له ولا نذير له ولا مثال له، شهادة تدخل القائلها في أعلى الجنان. ونشهد أن سيدنا وسندنا ومولانا محمدا المبعوث بأرضاء البرهان صلى الله تعالى عليه وعلى أصحابه وأزواجه ذرياته الكرام وأتباعه وخلفاء الراشدين المرشدين من بعده وزراء الكاملين في عهدهم خصوصا منهم أئمة خلفاء رسول الله على تحقيق أمراء المؤمنين حضرة أبي بكر وعمر وعثمان وعليهم ذوي قدر جليل وعلى باقية الصحابة والتابعين رضوان الله تعالى عليهم أجمعين أيها المؤمنون الحاضرون اتقوا الله تعالى وأطيعون إن الله مع الذين اتقوا والذين هم محسنون. قال الله سبحانه وتعالى في كتاب المنزل على نبي المرسل وما خلقت الجن والإنس إلا ليعبدون أريد منهم رزقا وما أريد أن يطعمون إن الله هو الرزاق ذو قوة متين. صدق الله تعالى ربنا الكريم. أيها المؤمنون الحاضرون، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. جمعة مبارك، جمعة كريم. For everyone, blessed Jumma, happy day for everyone. May Allah keep us to meet again and again. Keep us in good health and good faith. Make our rizq to be all right. Make our health to be all right. Make our minds to be all right. Thanks. Shukran, 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 jazina. Shukran, kathira. Endless thanks to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, who saved us from so many difficulties and made us to pass through them. Allahumma salli wa sallam. Wa sallam. Alhamdulillah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala changes difficulties into favors, blessings, ni'mat. Who says, shukrunillah. Allah keeps favors from being lost. And who says, astaghfirullah. Forgive me, oh my Lord. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes us out from problems, it's our own fault. May Allah forgive us. And there is a hadith, famous hadith, that if a person takes one step towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah takes 10 steps towards him. It means Allah multiplies the good deeds. Does one good deed, Allah gives 10 rewards. Who does one sin, only one punishment, and he can forgive. Shahismail Haki, I'm a blessing I've written for this month. This is the month to sharpen your divine service, to try to do more, or to try to do more shadah, to hit the target more concentrated, more khushu'. No one can be proud with what they did. Everyone did whatever they did this month, whatever we did. Our actions is not going to be equal to the ones who went before us. But we have hope that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will multiply our good deeds. Whatever we did, He make it to be more. Make it to be double, make it to be 10 times, make it to be 1,000 times. He can do. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is reported to have said, "Oh, I am fresh alive from my cumber, from my grave. Who sends salat and salam on me, I'm sending on them 10 times. If you sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Muhammad, I come back from prophets 10 times. Salawat, what's the value of even one salawat from prophet? No one, this whole universe is not equal to that. So alhamdulillah. No one knows what's kept for them, for Akhira. No soul knows what's stored up. This is the world of struggle and work. You do your best, or sometimes we do our worst also. We hope, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we have hope that our Lord will save for us the best. What's the benefit of dunya anymore? Whatever we reach the top position or the bottom position, we went. They used to have a kid's toy. I don't know if they still make it. Etch a sketch. You had one when you were small?
Yeah.
It's a small square cube. And it's some kind of a screen, and you push on it with a pen. It makes a mark, it makes letters or drawings. When you're done, you'll erase completely. He blocks out and he supports whatever he likes. It's a month. Believers have to hope. Hasbi Allah, Hasbi Allah, Sayyuti, say Hasbi Allah, Allah gives from His bounty and Prophet gives. Let them hope from Allah. Sayyuti, how does it go? Hasbi Allah, Fasayyuti Ma Yasha,
Sayyuti Allah, Min Fadli. سيوتين الله
سيوتين الله من فضل ورسوله إن الله راغب. Soon Allah will give us from His bounty. It's not only from dunya. It's a dua that's used by people who are asking something. Give us something. Another fiash. But really it's a dua to hope from Allah's bounty from akhirah. From spirituality and from our situations in Akhira, that no one can know what that is. Who keeps the way of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? Allah promised them to paradise. Allah promised blessings. And we hope for that. And coming now in another week or a little more than a week, month for the Ummah, Rajab, Sha'ba'ullah, Shaban, Muazzam, the month of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and for the believers, Ramadan. Rajab for plowing and planting, digging, Shaban for cultivating and watering and tending, Ramadan for harvesting and enjoying the blessings of what we did. May Allah make all of us to reach to a happy Ramadan. Way for making ego to be down. Fasting is the strongest method for making our egos to come under control. Take the bridle and reins in your hands to ride our egos. Ego comes to serve you when you're fasting. All the other times you run to serve it, but the rest of the when fasting comes, ego says, yes, what can I? Otherwise he might not feed me. When the cat wants food, it's very nice. Rest of the time, look. Doesn't care. And shaitan, alhamdulillah, shaitan is going, it's going to be his vacation time. We're happy, vacation for shaitan. Go far away, go to Honolulu. Shaitan is chained, our shaitan. When fasting person, their shaitan is subdued a little bit. You still have to be careful. It's not a free season, but for the fasting person, that shaitan is chained. And before Ramadan, shaitan and its helpers, attack on the believer saying, how you're going to fast? Oh, look what's coming. Like a mountain range. How you're going to do it? No, don't forget it. Don't do it even. You won't be able to do it. You'll never be able to do it. Don't even think about it. It can't be done. Once you enter into it, divine help comes. Divine power to keep the believer on the way. So many millions and billions of people were able to keep it. The rest of the year, shaitan is making to shake. Ramadan has a special blessing. Gives power to our beliefs. Gives power to complete it. May Allah help us and enable us to enter safely into Holy Ramadan. Safety and goodness, and gives us power to keep our fasting and to taste the fruits of that fasting. Through days and through nights, praying and reading Quran, and making meditation and zikr and salawat, may he sharpen it and deepen it to get up. I said last night, quoting from Hujjatul Islam, he said that everything is light. Creation is made from lights. Different density of light. The rock is one density of light. The air is another density. The sunlight is another density. Angels is another density. Humans is a different density. Plants and animals is another density. Or frequency. If you want to say frequency. Each level is a different frequency, and every level is a love to the level above it. We used the word last night, thrall. When you say someone is enthralled with something, it means they're enchanted. They're watching a play or a movie or a TV show or listening to a music or a sport, and hypnotized watching that. Enthralled. Thrall means to be in the grip of. And each level of light is enthralled, intoxicated, in the grip of, in love to the level above it. We're in love to the Malakut, level and to the angelic level, and where heavenly beings are. We're in love and asking to get up to that. We're in thrall to that. And it's ordered by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to think about what He created. Allah created it like that. It's only a small picture, but something to think about. Through the barriers of this density level that we're in to another level. Allah Sheikh Nazim, Allah bless him, used to quote the ayat always, Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, amanu. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, amanu billah. O you who believe, believe. Take your belief to the next level, whatever level you're at. Try to go to the next one. Try to break through the barriers that keeps you chained in this frequency to another frequency, to another level. And then don't stop there, go more. And then don't stop there, go more. It's an endless journey. But who's asking to do that journey? Everyone asking politics, everyone asking sports, everyone asking this or that. And we turned our heads from the important and exciting journey. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put in our hearts the love to get up. Look. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu wabtaghu ilayhi wasila. Look for the ways to get up. What scientists are doing in their laboratories. What astronomers are doing in their observatories. Trying to get up, trying to go deeper. Physicists are doing in their accelerators. To get up, to go more. To push the boundaries of knowledge more. Allah grant us that hunger. That hunger. Make us enthralled with the search for knowledge and to get up. They asked Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, what's the best job? What's the best work for man? Tijara or shugur. What's the best one? He said, Ma'rifat Allah. To know about Allah. Knowledge of Allah. Allah's to increase in knowledge of the Lord. That's the best work. May Allah grant us to be hungry and thirsty for that. Every letter of the Holy Quran is an endless world. A mark on a page is not that. It symbolizes something beyond that. And Holy Quran, holy book, more than that, you can imagine. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Search for Allah, you should find something. And that finding should take you to another. وقال عز وجل من قائلا مقبلا وامرا ان الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا ايها الذين امنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل وسلم على سيدنا محمد. من نوره whose light fills the plains of existence. Sayyidina Mala. Ah, Nuruhu. Mana Nuruhu Murta. Mana Kiba Akwan. Whose light fills the plains of existence. Sayyidina Muhammad. seeing you. Look how the new world opens up from your glasses. You couldn't see. Mafkari Arabi wal Ajam. Maulana wa Maulana al Amina. Muqtar al Amina. Shaykh Abu Qasim Muhammad. Ya ayyuha al Mushtaqun. Innur al Jamal al Mutanjun. Shafa'at al Sadr al Sadr al Ayyuha al Sadr al Mutaslim. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Kama salaita ala Sayyidina Ibrahim wa ala Sayyidina Ibrahim. Fil alamina innaka hamidun majid. وبارك اللهم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا كما باركت على سيدنا إبراهيم وعلى آل سيدنا إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا ونبينا محمد سيدنا ولي الآخرين. أولينا يا مولانا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم يا أبو فاتح. فإنك تقضي ولي يقضى عليك وإنه لا يذل من وليك ولا يجز من لديك تبارك ربنا وتعالى عليك فلك الحمد ولما قضيت نستغفرك اللهم ونتوب إليك وصلى الله على النبي الأمي وآله وصحبه وسلم اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم من الموت برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين واغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا إنك رؤوف رحيم وانصرهم عدوك ودوهم يا أرحم الراحمين فقتلنا بالمقام الذي ظلموا الحمد لله رب العالمين اللهم افتح لنا أبواب السلام بأيدي بلد إن الله لطيف بالعباد يا غارة الله يا غارة الله يا غارة الله لنكون يا غارة الله إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون ولذكر الله أكبر والله يعلم ما تصنعون.
وصلى على سيدنا وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وسلم. الله أكبر الله أكبر.